you don't feel comfortable, right? It will take you some months to get used to. So similarly, if you take a people from Nepal, so how it enters, what helps it enters, so what are the different, how it interacts with the environment? So those are questions we answer. Also, these are lacking. We have isolated from the beetle country. So the pink one is celestial and the white one is acidic. These are the two we have put on display here, but other than this, in the gut, there are thousands of bacteria in its gut. So we try to understand how these bacteria help the beetle. So we also have digestive system. In there, we also have bacteria. So our gut bacteria helps us. So like, we have our gut is good for you. But you eating the gut not only helps you, it helps the bacteria the most. So in return, the bacteria uses those and gives you the byproduct which helps you in turn. So similarly, we can't directly do experiments on humans, right? So we are doing it on beetles so that we can infer what happens in humans.
Yeah. trade all money with me. So we have water and gel. This individual, the water in this game, also the dough, it's a bit more, but the gel part is the same. And you can feel it. It's gonna look like this. Okay. Try to shear it. Like a hand that you shear it like this. Unless you shear, it remains solid. The moment you shear, it's 2 days. So that's the idea. You are in the 2 days of broccoli. So that broccoli region moves away. Once you remove the shear, that region is solid.